We're here today at London Power Tunnels 2 at the Crayford site. We are installing 400 kilovolt cables in tunnels below London. These tunnels go 32 kilometres across London from Wimbledon all the way to Crayford, and we'll be installing over 200 kilometres of cable in total. The AC machine is the automated cable installation equipment used here on London Power Tunnels 2. It helps with the whole process of installing cables, from winching the cables down from topside into the tunnels, hauling the cables on the MCDS system along to location, and then sagging the cables at an 8.4 metre pitch. There's lots of good new technology on the machine to help with this, and this includes the AI element, which uses radars to measure the distance of the machine in relation to stanchions in the tunnel to make sure that the machine stops and puts the sag into the cable at the correct location to the correct depth. So the main benefits of using the AC are to take away from manual handling, from risks to personnel, and help minimise the number of personnel in the confined space in the tunnels as well. It helps to improve the quality of the cable install using lots of control measures with forces applied and correct positioning. And there's also lots of safety interlocks incorporated, again, to help reduce that risk to personnel operating down in the tunnel. The AC machines were designed as a specialist bit of kit, bespoke to the London Power Tunnels 2 project. They'll be used throughout the 6-year span of this project and help to greatly improve safety, efficiency, and productivity.